I took the top part of it off. Right, and I all I took it apart and re-greased it, put new grease in it and everything anyway, and painted it, stuck it down there. Had the city come, we put a lighter on it last time we put a windsock on it, but I had a city come this time to a bucket truck and put them on for us.
I think there's still a guy in there. That's cool.
Guys on it, they'll say, oh, hey, yeah. Bring that by here where we can see it.
Yeah. Or do that again.
Yeah. Something else.
So you guys got a good simulator. I'm using an FMS stuff.
They don't talk back to you. Oh, these guys give you hell. They're always giving me hell.
You can turn that off, too.
Oh, I like yours. I turned the music off. I didn't care much for this.
Yeah, I get some.
I need.
Called Zurich. I bought them at a jet ride.
I think I've got cataracts.
Yeah. Be careful open the
but they're in one of them drawers, I believe. They're in a Royal Crown Royal Bank.
Well, I can't even go outside without having sunglasses anymore. I mean, my eyes start watering, I can't see. My cousin's like, you might have cataracts from welding. I'm like, yeah, you know.
Well, it's a well-known fact and documented that radio-controlled flyers that don't wear proper air protection or eye protection will have serious cataract problems down the road with the eyes. I see a lot of guys don't fly with sunglasses.
Well, I couldn't do it. There's no way. no way I could do that.
No, it's like a hat. At least you can cock it down
there. I'd be going to work some morning and have to stop. I call work, like, man, I gotta sit here for a minute. I can't see, man. My eyes are burning. I can't see. They hurt. Like, you sure you're all right? Like, yeah, I'm fine. I'll be there in a minute, but.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
That's dark. Pretty cool.
I've been called worse.